Hello and thanks for watching Proactive's Crypto Report. Ethereum seems to have lost some pre-merge goodwill, dropping more than a percent this morning to bring its exchange price close to the mid-$1,500 point. Bitcoin fell below $21,000, having lost around 2%. Similar price action was observed with Ripple XRP, Cardano, Dogecoin, Polkadot, and other blockchain network tokens. Solana mounted greater losses of nearly 5%. The EOS network, on the other hand, continued to rally, adding another 15% to its market cap, which now sits at close to $1.5 billion. The rally comes amid a hard fork and rebranding campaign. Cosmos also added green candlesticks, with a highly scalable blockchain network adding more than 7%. Checking in on the Celsius short squeeze, the bears remain firmly in charge, having driven the CEL token down another 25% over the past 24 hours. In the decentralized finance space, Curve and Lido made decent gains, although DeFi in general is trending downwards. In the news, investment management giant Invesco has launched a metaverse fund targeting small, medium, and large cap companies. That's according to CityWire. Invesco's fund manager, Tony Roberts, predicts that virtual and augmented reality could deliver a £1.4 trillion boost to the global economy by 2030. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.